I am in the Colonial kitchen. I haven't been here in over 12 years. Look like they got some pretty good food here. I only been here once, just once. But I've been trying to get back to here in the last couple of years. I finally made it. I ordered a California omelet, which is vegetable with guacamole and sour cream. I wanted grapefruit juice, but I'm gonna get some cranberry juice. And of course, you can see I'm drinking my coffee. The Colonial Kitchen is in San Marino. It's been here for a very, very long time. So I'm gonna try it out again. Of course, I'm gonna try it out. But instead of toast, I'm gonna get some, biscuits and gravy and hash brown with it. There's my cranberry juice. All right, cranberry juice. Cranberry juice, at least you can see it's a very, very tall glass. Not really tall, but it's tall. The place looks small from the outside, but it's very big on the inside. Got a lot of seats. I don't know what that green light is. But anyways, it should be interesting to try out this food. Very interesting. Of course, they got music here playing. I hope it's not too loud. I might have to leave the music. At least I try to get rid of the music as best way as I can. Another regular cup of coffee. This is gravy. Very good. very delicious. There's a food from the kitchen. Or did I say that already? Colonial Kitchen. It was great food. I would recommend it for anybody and everybody. I ate it all. It was very good. See you later.